would have been really hard before the win, but like you said, the flanks were the big thing. That was the one thing I did have in mind, is what they need to do is just make sure that they were having those flanks with the blood. Everyone was just
we named the trees, the land,
the long
guys, when you fall behind as you miss, it's a draw.
Let me show you what I am. Your darkness.
But they just
minions have
exactly
spawned.
As you saw with the Irelia there. But if Blizzard does get ahead, then it means that champions like Irelia have to get in on top of the kind of struggle. So it was definitely kind of like a sort of famine style of pick, and in this game it was famine.
Our thoughts on Tigar Galliobot? What are we thinking? Is it the new Sona Taric? You have to ban it. Versus Germany's or DACH region's game. This one is actually kind of hype from what we saw yesterday.
This is a massive
nature
game.
Fans
enormous game here.
Stronger, you know?